want me to do. And Cleveland, this is for you.
All right, we're in this new place. Now, what city is this? Oh, it's Cleveland, Ohio.
All right, where's the entrance? Oh, here, I can pop on in because I made it, and welcome and get in here. And hello, awesome times ahead. Pop on in, get in there. Our place is your place. You made it. Come on in.
Great. Any ideas for favorite local restaurants? Oh, yum. Any ideas for some place to get a drink? Gosh, I just want to do something fun. Kids are gonna love the aquarium. Any ideas for local things that would be fun to see?
Ooh, rock and roll, love that.
Honey, I'm looking up places to go shopping with you.
I think she'll love that.
And in case there's anything else we may have forgotten,
Cleveland knows a thing or two about corned beef.
I'm not sure what to do in the morning, noon, or night.
Better head to the lobby.
What floor is this? Oh, right, fourth floor.
Signs even have a good play on words.
Seems obvious now what this is, but there's a label. Need a good hair day? Here it is. You want to reuse the towels? You hang them up. If you want to replace the towels, you place them on the floor. Hey, what does this do? Oh, that's right, thanks. Now what is this machine? It's cold, but can we get a sign on this one? Hey, what's this room? Oh, that's what it is. Got some drinks here, so let's see. Oh, anything from locally? Oh, I guess there's the local ones. Hey, you want some ice cream?
Cool it.
Great stay at the hotel. Now, where is that exit? Oh, it's right here. Bye for now. Awesome times ahead. See you soon. Hi, bye. Thanks, True by Hilton. Hope you can take a joke. You know, it's just good, clean fun.
3-4! 3-4!